I'm Ken Datmore, Marketing Manager of Yamaha Orchestral Strings. In this session, we'll cover the standard and step-up models of Yamaha acoustic violins, violas, and cellos. This will provide understanding of string instrument terminology and instrument specifications. You'll learn about the types of materials best suited for stringed instrument making, types of varnish, instrument sizes, and differences between student and step-up grade instruments. We'll also cover some of the specifications of bows and cases. Finally, we'll cover the details of the Yamaha 5-year limited warranty. The Yamaha line of acoustic strings is comprised of instruments available in student or standard, step-up, advanced, and professional levels. A student instrument is generally understood to be a lower-cost, standardized instrument created for the purpose of allowing a beginning student to get a trouble-free start in their musical life. They are mass-produced and generally try to have an exact quality and specification from instrument to instrument. While things like a rich tone or a beautiful varnish are not all that important to a beginning student, other things like adjustment, consistency, and playability are very important. An instrument that is trouble-free at this level allows the beginning student to concentrate on mastering playing techniques. Adjustment is the method of setting up a string instrument in a way that allows the instrument to be easily tuned and easily kept in tune. All Yamaha strings undergo a shop adjustment, which puts them into conformance with exacting standards set forth by the Music Educators National Conference and the American String Teachers Association. These educational organizations demand the higher standards for beginning instruments. Each Yamaha instrument is designed to meet or exceed their demands. While most student instruments are mass-produced with the use of duplicating machinery in order to manufacture large quantities in a short amount of time, Yamaha student instruments are still created by hand. Tops are hand-carved from seasoned spruce, and necks, backs, and sides are hand-carved from seasoned maple. This process takes a longer amount of time to produce an instrument, and in the long run makes it more costly to build. Still, Yamaha knows that the only way to guarantee quality and consistency is to treat every instrument as though it is being given to the most demanding performer. Beginning students who go on to study for a few years eventually develop demand for a better sounding instrument. At this point, the student advances to a step-up level instrument. The step-up allows the student to have the benefits of a better sound and a more attractive instrument. While most step-up instruments are still machine-made to keep the cost affordable, Yamaha again crafts each instrument by hand to control every nuance and provide the most value for the price range. Advancing students are usually more serious players who will go on to solo performances and college and community orchestra membership. At this level, sound begins to be the most important feature. Craftsmanship, varnish quality, and tonal qualities of individual instruments all become important factors in choosing the right instrument for a specific player. These players are usually better high school players who are seeking an instrument that will serve their needs through high school and into college. At this level, instruments are crafted by trained violin makers, and normally only one maker will work on an instrument from start to finish. From the standpoint of the player, the instrument is now a matter of personal choice. Even within the same model, players will search for an instrument that will provide them with the tonal qualities, colors, and response that they feel are personally appropriate for their own playing. Professional players are by far the most demanding of all instrumentalists. At this level, players rely on the instrument for a source of income. The instrument itself is looked upon as an extension of the player's musicality. The finest makers spend their lives perfecting their skills to gain approval of these players. Often, no cost is spared in the materials used. The search for the finest woods, glues, and varnishes never ends. Instruments made by Amati, Stradivari, and Guarneri become seemingly unattainable perfection to these makers and artists. Yamaha conducts its own research in the development of these fine instruments. The result of this research very often makes its way down into the lower level instruments, giving them the same consistency of quality that Yamaha is known for in every product it offers. We call this vertical integration. Now, let's turn our focus to some terminology. In nearly 400 years, little has changed in the choice of materials used in stringed instrument making. The neck, back, and sides are carved from aged maple, the best of which is found in Europe, Canada, and northern regions of China. The cold winter climates in these areas give the maple a hardness that lends itself to providing a firm support for the instrument. It helps the overall tonal resonance. The bridge is also from maple, so that it can withstand the heavy string pressure and intense vibration of the strings. You should study the basic parts of a stringed instrument and become familiar with it. Parts like the scroll, neck, peg box, front, back, and sides are the outer structure that you'll notice first. Corner blocks, linings, bass bar, and the sound post are the inner structure that, while often go unnoticed, are the most important parts that provide the instrument with its specific tonal qualities. The finish of the instrument can be done in an infinite combination of colors and shades. Different types of finishes include spirit varnish, which is an alcohol-based finish developed to speed the drying process and quicken production, nitrocellulose lacquer, which is a durable synthetic finish used in student instruments to stand up under rugged use, and finally, oil varnish, which is a very slow-drying, very soft varnish that was developed centuries ago and used by the great instrument makers. This allows the freest of vibrations and lets the wood sing in its natural voice. You should make a special note that all Yamaha acoustic stringed instruments, from student to professional, are finished in an oil varnish to allow the best tonal qualities the instrument can produce. Lastly, the fittings, which are the pegs, chin rest, and tailpiece, can be made of several different materials. Traditionally, dense woods like ebony, rosewood, and boxwood offer the best options for pegs. Equally durable, players and makers may choose one over the other because of aesthetics. Now we'll cover the details of each Yamaha standard and step-up acoustic string model. Here you'll learn the specifications of each instrument as well as the intended uses. Let's get started. The workhorse instrument of every string line is the standard student violin outfit. More than any other instrument, this is the one that sets the pace for the rest. Yamaha is especially proud of the model AV5SC and AV5SKU outfits. While the basic AV5 instrument is at the heart of both of these outfits, they can fit very different needs. The AV5SC contains the AV5 violin, outfitted with a Wittner integrated tailpiece. This tailpiece design incorporates 4 fine tuners built into the lightweight tailpiece. The outfit is completed with a Brazilwood bow with an ebony frog and a lightweight Cordura covered case. Since the AV5SC is available in full, 3/4, 1/2, 1/4, 1/8, 1/10, and 1/16 sizes, this outfit is designed to be the perfect choice for Suzuki educational programs and as an upgraded rental instrument. The AV5SKU is available in full, 3/4, and 1/2 size, outfitted with a rosewood tailpiece and 4 fine tuners, a glass or fiberglass bow with horsehair, and Yamaha's patented stackable ABS case. It's a top choice among rental dealers because of its durable design and Yamaha 5-year limited warranty. The AV7 SG outfit represents the first level of step-up violins, featuring more nicely flamed maple and spruce than its student counterpart, the AV5. In addition to expertly shaded hand varnishing, the AV7 is fitted with ebony pegs and chin rests, D'Addario helichord strings, and a Wittner integrated tailpiece. The outfit includes an oblong suspension style case with ample storage and a protective Cordura cover, and also a quality Brazilwood bow with ebony frog. At the top of the Yamaha step-up line of violins is the AV10 SG. As you can expect, the woods of the AV10 are more select for their attractive flaming. The tops are hand-carved from tightly grained, select spruce, and graduated to thicknesses that allow for richer sound tonalities. Full ebony trim and tamastic dominant strings add additional beauty, tonal qualities, and value to this excellent instrument. You should note that the AV10 is also available in a violin-only configuration, model number AV10G. At the level of experience that this instrument is intended for, many players already have a good quality case and a higher grade bow that they've become accustomed to using. For this reason, we make it possible for them to purchase the instrument by itself. Now that we've given you some details in our standard and step-up violins, let's turn our attention to the violas. It will simplify things to remember that the acoustic violas follow the same numbering logic as does the violin. Many of the quality features have been kept consistent to the model number. For instance, the standard AV5S viola follows the basic designs of the AV5SC violin outfit. Rosewood fittings, a lightweight cover case, and a Brazilwood bow keep this outfit consistent with its violin counterpart, available in 14, 15, 15 and 1/2, 16, and 16 and 1/2 inches to complete a rental pool or school orchestra inventory. The AVA7SG fills the spot of the step-up viola outfit, nicely shaded in an oil varnish. Remember what the G stands for. It's designed to give the growing student a reliable step-up instrument for years and years. The same quality oblong case and a Brazilwood bow completes this quality step-up outfit. The Yamaha lineup of cellos features the consistent numbering and quality system found in the violin and viola offerings. The AVC5S cello outfit leads the lineup as the standard student instrument, fully carved, fitted with rosewood pegs, and a Whitner integrated tailpiece. This outfit makes a perfect choice for a beginning student, completed with a high-quality padded Cordura bag and Brazilwood bow with ebony frog. It's available in full, three-quarter, one-half, and one-quarter sizes. The AVC7SG cello carries many of the same features that its violin and viola counterparts carry. A step-up instrument finished with a shaded oil varnish and fitted with ebony pegs and Whitner integrated tailpiece, it makes a perfect instrument for the student advancing to the next level of skill. We're nearly finished with our discussion of the Yamaha standard and step-up acoustic string instruments. Yamaha covers its acoustic instruments with a 5-year limited warranty that protects the original users against failure due to workmanship defects in the product. While it covers the instrument, case, and bow from defect, it's important to note that the parts that require regular servicing may not be covered. That concludes our presentation. Thank you for taking the time to listen to this Yamaha acoustic string.